Before using the AudioStream adapter for the first time, you need to configure it. This video shows you how to do that with a compatible Android device.
Before pairing your AudioStream adapter with your phone, download the latest version of the AudioKey app and enable Bluetooth on your phone. Make sure the AudioStream adapter is turned off by removing it from your RONDO 3. Open the AudioKey app. Press the menu in the upper left corner and open Connectivity Options. Select AudioStream and then Configuration. If you have one AudioStream adapter, select the side you wear it on. If you have an AudioStream adapter on each side, select both left and right. Tap Next. Check that your RONDO 3 is turned on. Plug the AudioStream adapter into your RONDO 3, place it next to your phone, and press Next. If it fails to configure, move your RONDO 3 closer to the phone, unplug the AudioStream adapter, plug it in again, and press Try Again. If you want to use an AudioStream adapter on both sides, repeat the previous step with your second RONDO 3. Leave the first RONDO 3 switched on while you do this. Next, enter a username with 7 or fewer letters. Only letters from the Latin alphabet can be used. Then tap Save. If a Bluetooth pairing request screen appears, tap Pair. Repeat this for your second AudioStream adapter, if you have one. Once it has paired successfully, tap OK. Exit the AudioKey app. Follow the instructions provided by your phone's manufacturer to connect to a Bluetooth device. Connect to the AudioStream adapter. Your AudioStream adapter will connect automatically whenever it is switched on and your phone has Bluetooth enabled.
Now you're ready to start streaming music and phone calls directly to your RONDO 3.